what will happen to TracFone customers?
Be competent, be skillful.
TracFone has over 7 million customers, so this will likely be a lengthy process to migrate all customers from AT&T and T-Mobile plans over to the Verizon network. Customers who are currently on those plans will not see any immediate changes, but eventually they will be moved to Verizon,